One of the great joys of my life is the opportunity I have to do a little teaching at the Newark Boys Chorus School in Newark, New Jersey. Opening its doors in 1969, this school has for more than 40 years been a musical educational institution that absolutely changes lives. The students of the Newark Boys Chorus School learn to perform in concerts across the country and around the world, and they develop skills that enable them to be accepted by top preparatory, parochial, and magnet high schools. After high school, more than 90% of Newark Boys Chorus School students go on to college, and many pursue graduate degrees. The goal at the Newark Boys Chorus School is to train young men to lead principled lives and enjoy learned and artistic pursuits and to contribute to their local communities. I visited the choir and the artistic staff as they rehearsed in the sanctuary of Grace Episcopal Church in Newark, New Jersey. They're going to sing an excerpt from the spiritual, "Every Time I Feel the Spirit," and there are a number of things I hope you will notice. As we join the music, George Davey, the choir's accompanist, is playing what we would call a vamp. This is a repeating musical idea that's very much akin to ostinato, a concept that we explored in Discovery Chats 14 and 22. The meter of this music is 4-4. That is to say, there are four beats grouped together in every measure, and a quarter note gets one beat. At a certain point, the choir begins to clap. Can you tell on which beats they clap? 1, 2, 3, or 4. Next, when the choir begins to sing the vamp along with George Davey, they begin to do so one voice part at a time. First the altos, then the second sopranos join, and finally the first sopranos add their voices. This is an exciting and satisfying thing to notice in the music. And finally, I hope you'll notice what great text painting this spiritual provides. We don't really know for certain who wrote this African-American spiritual dating from the 1880s, but whoever created it, like George Frederick Handel, knew how to musically paint text. Listen to how he paints the text. "Every time I feel the Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray." George Mariner Maule, Artistic Director of the Discovery Orchestra, here with members of the Concert Chorus from the Newark Boys Chorus School. And of course, their music director, Donald Morris. Good to see you, Donald.
Good seeing you too, George.
And also their accompanist, George Davey. Pleasure to be with you.
Same here.
And I just want to let you know that you're in for a real treat as we explore some music listening concepts drawn from the Concert Chorus's current repertoire. Did you notice that the members of the choir clapped on beats 2 and 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. See you soon.
Every time I...